Mike, she moved it, and then he tried to eat me, double kick, kicking, and he
forced my through this.
Like the ball, I played the ball actually, and I played a pawn forward. I didn't
feel that
he's
right
from
getting
to the c3 square.
Yeah, kind of kept it.
I could otherwise have actually done it. So I actually opened up my back.
Yeah, I missed
the ball.
No, you could also.
Congratulations.
Oh, right, right.
It's actually nice that actually in.
Yeah, actually, I was thinking that about that.
I think it would have been one good pawn. Instead of just going, moving the bishop.
I think I was down somewhere.
Going just forward, breaking with the pawn. And exchange and
he
can with a bishop more.
Yeah, but he should. They
didn't you have
very good.
Oh, yes,
that would
okay.
Be.
Yeah.
Okay, well, maybe I just figured that I really don't want to like exchange down everything. Although, not that I think of it, perhaps I should have. Because I figured
that
if I can survive this
one.
And get this attack going, it's gonna be good. I was so like wanting to put forward the knight now, but you were threatening me here all the time, and I couldn't get rid of that. So what did I play now? I figured that.
I think here you have a chance to.
It might be,
change some stuff.
Yeah, I also considered it and regret now a bit that I didn't do it because I was like still having so much hope for my attack here that I never got started. And I was thinking that the upside is that at least you are now not threatening the same mate here anymore, so I could like move my knight. And also, your queen isn't hitting e5 anymore. We checked, but it wasn't like enough to be worth the bonus and all that maneuver. What move are we at? I was like thinking now or never. I gotta get it going.
I'm thinking if I have some thoughts and stuff there. Also, I realized that this is.
And especially now, and it isn't like I wasn't even like coming out to fork in the road slowly, but just because it, like, if you took care of. Now I would have bought this line up here, so that's my main idea.
Even if I lose this pawn,
I did like briefly consider if I need to do something with my king, but I realized that you're just gonna take your knight anyway then, so I might as well get the pawn for it. That was also a total waste of chill.
I didn't see that before, but when it was there.
So, I played rook to g3e8, there was like,
I hope so.
Where before this? And I was actually calculating here, and I noticed later on that it didn't work, so I'm really glad I didn't get a chance to play it. But I was thinking that if you if you took, and I figured I would have a backrank mate here, but I realized I even don't, because you can just come back with this. Yeah, I was like, figured that I wouldn't want to like commit my rook to guarding it, since I do have the f6 there, but I don't know if it would have been better in the way.